take care of the horses and the goats and the chickens. Ugh. And the garden. I hate it. Everyone feels sorry for me, so they don't treat me too bad, but... Both my parents were in the Legion. There was an ambush. Kayla said she'd feed me if I could make myself useful. I'd take care of the animals, run errands, that kind of thing. I guess it could be worse, but I'm sick of sleeping outside with the horses. I want a real home, real parents, not this. Both my parents were in the Legion. There was an ambush. Kayla said she'd feed me if I could make myself useful. I'd take care of the animals, run errands, that kind of thing. I guess it could be worse, but I'm sick of sleeping outside with the horses. I want a real home, real parents, not this.
Mm-hmm. Wow, look at that rope. Are you a wizard? Bye.
Talk to Gaiman if you want a horse, or Catla if you're looking for work. I can't help you.
Until next time.
You probably want someone else. I'm just the stable boy.
Mm-hmm. All right then. Until next time.
Can I help you? Honest pay for honest work.
Aye.
A fine day to you, friend. May you die with a sword in your hands. My husband handles the indoor work just as well. He'd only hurt himself out here. It's hard work keeping Solitude fed, but I wouldn't trust any other family to do it. Huh? Yes?
Seat, will you? I was a much younger man when I married Catla. I can hardly keep up with her. My brothers would have been appalled to see a man outdone by his wife, but not me. Without Catla, this farm would fall apart. Need something? Hmm?
You're a guest, and Father says we have to be polite to guests. Mama said I could help with the goats. Father says I don't have the knack for reading, but Mama says I won't need it to work a farm. Hmm? Hmm?
Thank you.
Oh.
Oh my, old Majaka has a visitor. What brings you all the way out here? Oh, for the salt spray, the creak of the mast, and the clash of sabers. Those were the days. Need something?
Take you to any port on the coast.
Farewell.
May not look like much, but my boat can get you there faster than walking.
Need something?
Till next time. Till next time.
A damn good reason for being here. It takes a brave soul to wander onto my deck. It'll take more than that to leave in one piece. I'd say you're either brave or stupid, but I can already tell which one it is. You must have a death wish.
Huh?
Hi there. What do you need, handsome?
Take a bath and get some new clothes. Whatever you're about to say, don't bother. I don't want to hear it. What hole did you crawl out of? Out of my way, or I'll cut you deep. And what might you need? And what might you need?
Talk to Ed, brothers. Deja has no words for you. You have no knowledge of who you speak to. Go away. You want knives? You want them in your belly? No? Then you stop talking to Deja. You want knives? You want them in your belly? No? Then you stop talking to Deja.
Oh.
passing through Solitude? Maybe you're looking to make some easy gold, yes? It's easy to find things to sell. Things nobody will miss. Things from underground, or just left lying around in someone's house. I bet the two of us were very alike. So why not take the next step? We can help each other. My sister Deja and I are treasure hunters. We like to collect things. I knew you looked like a clever one. With the war, many more ships come through these docks, loaded with weapons and pay, but few people, and they pass through dangerous waters. We have an interest in one of those boats, the Ice Runner. The Solitude Lighthouse will be guiding it in, but if its fire were to go out, the Ice Runner would run aground. What an interesting idea. I think if someone were to do something like that, there would definitely be a certain amount of loot to be shared. Yes, if someone were to put out the lighthouse fire and then meet me on the docks afterwards, I could certainly direct them to that loot. Turn me in? For what? What crime's been committed? I'm just making idle talk about what would most undoubtedly be a tragic event. A tragic and very, very profitable event. Don't worry about them. We'll make sure they wash up safe. Maybe they'll even pay us for the heroic rescue from their sad crash. It would be best if we spoke little until you've completed your task. I believe you know what needs to be done. Something about putting out a fire. It would be best if we spoke little until you've completed your task. It would be best if we spoke little until you've completed your task.
Respective bard. Well, you've come to the right place. Position. Dean of History. Good to meet a prospective. Well, you've come to the right place. Good to meet a prospective. Well, you've come to the right place. Good to meet a prospective bard. Well, you've come to the right place. Will be remembered long after we're gone. Good to meet a prospective. Well, you've come to the right place.
fancy magic someplace else.
Bit late to be wandering around.
Stoke the fire. Take a seat and get the cold out.
Welcome to the Winking Skeever, friend.
Sure thing. It's yours for a day.
We drink to our youth.
I'll show you to your room.
We'll drive out the storm cloaks and restore what we own. With our blood and our steel, we will take back our home.
We need a good boost.
We're the children of Skyrim, and we fight all our lives. And when Southern Guard beckons, every one of us dies.
Let me know if there's anything else. Greater civil war.
Go cast your fancy magic someplace else.
What do you want? Out here at work, Yoren treats me like an equal. Better than most in town. Any day is a good one, as long as I don't have to go into town. But some days, Yoren's too drunk. Need something? Yes?
Fancy robes. You a wizard or something? Honest gold for honest work. Mm-hmm. May the gods watch over your battles, friend. Come in, come in. I was just about to take a break. Living outside the walls is a risk, aye. But at least the guards don't come nosing around. We had some trouble a while back. Stormcloak tried to set the mill on fire, but we sorted her out. Yes? Hmm?
Aww. Well, I'll just have to think of something else then. Bye.
Business at the stables? Been about 8 years now. I used to be a mercenary, but one trip to Ravenscar Hollow cured me of that. There's hag ravens in that cave with talons like daggers. They'll open your bells quick as you wink if you let them get close. A creature like that'll make a man think long and hard about what he wants out of life.
That's what I'm here for. What are you offering? Walking never hurt nobody. If you change your mind, I'll be here. If you're heading up to Solitude, you should stop to check out the view on your way. It's a good one. Work hard for the future, and leave the past be. That's my motto. Carriages to all the cities in Skyrim. Don't forget us. With a wife like Frederica, and a son like Horm, I'm the luckiest man in Skyrim. See ya. Until next time. Good morning. See ya.
About the stables? My husband Gaiman handles the business. I really don't mean to be rude, but I don't think there's much I can help you with. My family's weathered its share of problems, but we don't dwell on the past. Yes? Huh?
Looking for a horse? You'll want to talk to my father, Gaiman. I grew up tending some of these horses. They're almost family. When I was a boy, there was a year we couldn't afford enough feed. So I snuck my dinner out to the stables and gave it to the horse. Yes?
Your fancy magic someplace else.
Need a ride? Solitude's been the capital of Skyrim as long as I can remember. Most of the High Kings of Skyrim were Jarls of Solitude first. Well, let's see, what else? The Bard's College is here, and the main office of the East Empire Company. If you need it, you can get a room for a fair price at the Winking Skeever, just inside the main gate. See ya. I can take you to any of the Hold Capitals. Until next time. My carriage is the safest way to travel. See ya. All right, then. Need something? See ya.
ever want to replace those old rags, stop by Radiant Raiment.
That's wonderful. You've done us a great service.
As promised, the outfit is yours, and here's something for your trouble. Nothing at all. It's very nice. If you want something with a little more style, however, you should come by our shop, Radiant Raiment. We could fix you right up. Remember Radiant Raiment when you need a change of attire.
Welcome. Let me know if you want anything. Think I got a clean mug around here somewhere. Good to meet a prospective bard. Well, you've come to the right place. Well, you've come to the right place. What do you think you're doing? Well, you've come to the right place. 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 My position, Dean of History, actually covers a wide range of subjects. I teach poetry, writing, history, and the finer points of court life.